Hi guys, welcome back. So in this video I'm gonna show you how to remove your mascara completely from your eyelashes. So when you apply mascara, some of the mascara gets deposited like between your eyelashes, and when you remove the mascara you only remove it from your lashes and not from in between them. So it gets stuck there and it hampers the growth of your eyelashes. It prevents your eyelashes from growing and it also leads to your eyelashes falling out. So in order to prevent that, you really need to remove every bit of mascara from your eyelashes. So I'm going to show you the right way to do it, and I'm going to show you the right way to remove washable mascara as well as waterproof mascara. So on this eye I have my washable mascara and on this eye I have my waterproof mascara. So I'm going to remove both of them right in front of you. So first, starting with the waterproof one, I'm just taking some coconut oil right here and taking a bit of it on my finger, just rubbing it, and now I'm rubbing it on my eyelashes. What this will do is that it will break down all of the mascara and it will be really easy to remove it. And of course, coconut oil is really good to remove your makeup. Everybody knows this. And it's like far better than makeup removers, because makeup removers are really harmful for your skin, for your eyelashes. So it's better to use the natural form, that is, you know, an oil. So as you can see, my fingers have become a little dark, a little black. So that is the mascara that has been broken down. So with me, I have a jug full of water. And I'm just going to deposit my hand inside and remove all the blackness. So I'm done with that. And now I'm going to go in again with the oil. So taking some more oil, rubbing it gently and applying it. Again, rubbing it on my eyelashes to break down all the mascara. Make sure you are gentle. Don't pull out your eyelashes. Just wipe them very gently. You see, so much of mascara has come out. So again, I'm dipping my hand in the water. And you can see I have removed all the mascara from my hand. So now again, I'm taking the oil. Just a drop of it. And applying it. You need to do this like 3 to 4 times until all the mascara has been removed from your eyelashes. And after that, you can do the same with water. You see the blackness? So the waterproof mascara has been broken down. Now it's really easy to remove it with water. So I'm going to repeat the same step again with water. So I'm just dipping my finger inside the water, getting it all wet, and now repeating the same thing. Now you see very slight blackness. So most of the mascara has been removed. I'm doing it like one last time, just to make sure like it's all completely removed. So that was step one of removing your mascara. Now I'm gonna move on to the washable side first and remove all the mascara from my eyelashes. And then I'm gonna move on to the step two, which is like the same for both the eyes, like for both washable as well as waterproof. So let me move on to removing my washable mascara first. So for the washable one, I'm just using the same water and I'm going to repeat the same step that I did with the oil, but this time I'm going to be doing it with water. So I wet my fingers with water, just slowly and slightly rubbing my eyelashes. Since this is washable mascara, it's really easy to remove it just with water. You see the blackness? So I cleaned my hand and now I'm doing it again. The blackness cleaned, and now repeating it again. Now very little blackness is there. So for the last time, I'm doing the same thing again. There, I'm done. So all of my mascara has been removed from my eyelashes. Now moving on to the second step, that is removing all of the mascara which is stuck in between your eyelashes. I'm gonna use the same water right here. And for this step, you need long nails. Your nails should exceed the surface of your skin. Only then can you perform this step. So I have long nails and I'm gonna start removing all the mascara from between my eyelashes. So I have wetted my fingers first. And now I'm just gently doing that. So you can see all the blackness over there. That's from the waterproof mascara, and that one is from the washable mascara. That is the mascara which was stuck in between my eyelashes. So I have dipped my fingers in the water again and I have removed all the mascara. So you see there's no mascara inside my nails now. Repeating the same step again, you just need to run your fingers in between your eyelashes and you will have some product inside your nails. So you see that product, that black thing, that is the mascara. So now cleaning my finger again. There, clean finger. Repeating the same thing again. Don't do this very harshly. Just do it very gently. That black thing you can see. So keep repeating this until your nails are like completely clean when you do this. I did this for the fourth time and you can still see some product. So that is how much product gets deposited in between your eyelashes, and it is really important to remove it. So it's like completely clean this time. So I have ensured that all of the mascara has been removed from between my eyelashes. And as the last step, you need to remove it from your bottom lashes. I did not apply any mascara on my bottom lashes, but since I removed it from my top lashes, some of the product gets deposited on your bottom lashes. So I'm gonna remove it. So for that, I'm using my thumb. So just doing the same thing, running my nail on my lash line, and you can see that blackness. That is the mascara which was deposited on my bottom lashes in spite of not applying any mascara over there. So these are the steps that you need to perform in order to remove your mascara like completely from your eyelashes. So yeah, that was my video on how to remove your mascara completely from your eyelashes. I hope you enjoyed watching this video and I hope you found it helpful. If you did, then please give this video a big thumbs up, share it with your friends, subscribe to my channel for more such videos. Also, if you want me to make any other helpful videos for you guys, then please leave that, you know, please comment that in the comment section. I will definitely make it for you all. And yeah, that's about it. Thank you so much for watching this video. I'll see you in my next one. Bye.